Hi folks, this is Vince with Dad's Gaming Addiction, and once again we're going to take a look at Star Wars X-Wing. Specifically, I'm going to go over my current stock and how I have everything stored. It's been a while since I've done one of these, so I figured I'd update you all on what ships I have and how I'm storing them. First things first, let's go over what I actually have in these boxes. I've kept the boxes, and basically in these boxes I have, assuming I can get it open, there we go. Doing this one-handed. I've got the new rule book and the rules reference in here. Now, I've got all of my huge ships. Now, for those of you that can't see it, I've got... Let's see if I can zoom in on that. I've got my... some of my Armada ships over there, and... it looks like that Krillian Corvette and my Rebel Transport up there. I don't have any of the Imperial ships yet, just because they're so expensive. But yeah, I have those over there, and the cards for those I have in here, just because I don't play them very often, because they are big and cumbersome. I went ahead and went through all of my boxes here and took out all of these extra tokens that I wasn't using. There's just so many of them now. So I've got some extra ones in here. I've got the extra maneuver templates in here. Got some extra bases here. Some extra crew cards. Again, these are all from the huge ships. And then underneath, I think I'll be storing some baggies because my other box is getting quite full. So that's what I have in this one box. This other box, let's go ahead and just move that off to the side there. I've got all of these extra bases here that I can't fit into my cases. All of my reference cards, I have like maybe two or three multiples of each one. Some only I have one, like I only have one K-Wing, so I have only one Slam Action reference card. Behind them are all of my unique pilots that I can't duplicate in battle. Like, I have two IGs, for example, but you can't use two IG-88Cs at the same time because they're unique pilots. So I only need, you know, one of them in my rubber banded thing in the boxes there. So yeah, these are all my unique pilots that I already have in the box, in my boxes themselves. So those are all unique pilots. Then underneath, and some extra tokens there, underneath I've got all of the baggies. They got some role reference, and this is a little messy, I apologize, but some of these missions that come with these larger ships, I've sort of stored back here in case I ever want to do them. But Vinny and I usually just do free play, but that's what I have. These are sort of like just extra storage stuff that I'm not using at the current time, but may use at some point in the future. So that's actually these two boxes. Let's go ahead and push these off to the side. And I've got three different boxes to go through, and hopefully it won't take this long. Alright, so I've got one... What is this? This is my Rebel box. On one side I've got a bunch of tokens. As you can see, here's the new initiative token from the new Force Awakens core set, and some other miscellaneous things. I've got these are energy tokens for the huge ship, so these are extra things that I'm not really using. I have one specific side that has all of my range rulers and templates and all of that, but I've got some extra stuff here too in case I run out of anything, really. So if I flip this open now, and this is a Plano case, by the way. If you go to Amazon and search blue Plano case or red Plano case, usually you'll come across it. I've got all of my ship bases in here. Like, here's all of my X-Wings. I've got all of my Y-Wings, A-Wings, Z-95s. These are the new X-Wings from they're the T-70 X-Wings. E-Wings, B-Wings, and the Hawk 290, I think it is. Yeah, and then I've got all of my maneuver dials here. I've got my huge ship maneuver dials here. New damage deck, old damage deck. I've got baggies for my pegs here. Some ship bases over here, because I don't, you know, again, I don't use that many. Usually we only go up to like 100 points, so we don't need more than like, say, 6 or 7. Usually we only need like 3 or 4. The rubber banded cards here, these are all of the unique pilots, and then there's copies of the no-named ones that, you know, you can use over, like, for Alpha Squadron, for example. You can use as many of those as you want. All of the large ship bases here, these are the huge templates here, in case I ever decide to use them again. I may end up moving these over to that bookcase at some point, just to keep everything together. But that's the Rebel side for that. And if I flip this over, assuming this closes, there we go. And again, doing this one-handed is not easy. Alright, yeah, this is my main side. This is what I use when I'm getting dice out and the board set up. I've got, and I just added this, so I need to find a place for it somewhere. Maybe I'll All right. I'll figure something out for that. It's kind of big and unwieldy. But you've got all your maneuver templates here, and I've upgraded them so that they now represent the Talon roll on them from the new Force Awakens set over there. But yeah, these are all my dice here. I've got munitions tokens, some numbers here in case we have extras or copies of the same one. Stress tokens, you know, all that stuff. I've got everything right here. And asteroids here. Got proximity mines and some seismic charges and some other things there. No, those are cluster mines. Okay, yeah, I've got some bomb tokens here. Yeah, those are the seismic charges and the bombs. Okay. So yeah, that's basically what I pull out any time we need to, you know, start a game up and set up the board. Inside, we've got all the models. I've got, let's see, how many B-wings? I've got 3 B-wings. Oh, no, wait. Yeah, 3. 1, 2, 3 on the left side here. I've got 1, 2 Y-wings. At some point, I'd like another one. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. I could have sworn there was 5X. Oh. Well, yeah, there's 4 X-wings here, the regular X-wings, and then we've got 2 of the T-70 X-Wings down here. We've got the Hawk 290, if that's what it is. 2 Z-95s, you got 2 A-Wings there. We got 2 E-Wings, and then the K-Wing down here. And then over on the right-hand side, we've got the Millennium Falcon, and the Outrider, is it? Yeah, I don't remember the, it's the Y something. Alright, so that's that. That's the Rebel stuff. I don't have everything memorized, so apologies if I offended anyone there by not remembering what that ship designation was. Alright, so there's nothing here on this side, except I do have extra inserts in case I need them. This is how the plano cases come. You have to cut them out and then slide them into their individual slots, which is a pain, but worth it, especially with all these little pieces. Alright, so this is my Imperial side. I've got my upgrade cards in here. At some point, I'm going to have to do something because, as you can see, they're sort of just overflowing at the seams. I've got elite cards and turrets and everything else in here. Then I've got my maneuver dials for the Imperials. TIE Bombers, TIE Fighters, TIE Interceptors. That's the new TIE Punisher that I just got. What is this one? Oh, this is the that's the First Order TIE Fighters there. Then TIE Defenders, it's TIE Phantom, there we go. And these are the TIE Advanced over here. Okay. So I've got that, and then I've got the larger ship bases, TIE Darian Shuttle, and the Boba Fett ship, Slave One. And then you've got this rubber banded here, all of my Imperials here. A rubber banded together. Again, one of each of the unique characters, and then multiple copies of, say, Alpha Squadron Pilot, what have you. Then again, extra tokens, or extra pegs here, and extra ship bases there. And if we flip this over to the other side, I swear we're almost done. Probably faster with two hands as opposed to one. I've got a few extra tokens here, nothing to write home about. It just, again, sort of just extra stored. And then, so these are all my models. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 TIE Fighters, 1, 2, 3 TIE Bombers, 1, 2 TIE Advanced, 3 TIE Interceptors there. We've got TIE Defenders here, 1, 2, 2 TIE Phantoms in there, and then 4 of these First Order TIE Fighters. We've got the TIE Punisher down here, Decimator, the TIE Darian Shuttle, or Lambda class, and then Slave One here, or the Fire Spray. So yeah, there you have it. That's everything. Oh, wait, no, that's not everything I have. That is not everything I have. I was thinking Rebels and Imperials, but I forgot about the other faction. That is this one here. This is the Red Plano case, and I had this in storage for a while, because I used this originally for all of my X-Wing stuff, but eventually I moved the Rebels into one and the Imperials into the other, and this was just sort of not being used. So in this particular one, this is only a single-sided one, I've got some extra tokens in here in case I need it. Nothing too fancy. These are some quest-specific ones, or mission-specific ones. Another proximity mine there. But if I open this up, I've got... Alright, so I've got these Star Vipers here, 2 of those, 2 of these Z-95s, 1 Y-Wing, and 3 of these M-80 Interceptors, or whatever they're called, M-30 or M-80 Interceptors, can't remember their designation. I got 2 of these IG ships, and these are their maneuver dials here. I've got all of the bases under one little... just because, again, I've got... My illicit collection is not at all very big. Then all of my illicit upgrade cards are here, because illicit faction, or this faction here is the only ones that can use these upgrade cards for right now, so I just have them in there. And then I've rubber banded all of these piles together into one. Alright, and then of course the large ship bases. You've got some bases here, and again, baggies and pegs. So yeah, there you have it. There is my collection for Star Wars X-Wing. Hopefully you found this somewhat helpful in case you're looking for ways to store your own stuff. Again, go to Amazon and Google Blue Plano. Plano, it might be pronounced. Plano or Plano. Just Google on Amazon, or go to Amazon and search for Blue Plano or Red Plano, and you should come across something like this. And yeah, they've been really great in helping me store everything. Again, the only things I can't store are these larger ships over here. In fact, I'll just walk over so I don't have to zoom. But yeah, this is medium transport and the Krillin Corvette, and then next to it, my Borg Cube from this Attack Wing game. And then these are from Star Wars Armada, which I can't fit into my other boxes down here, which maybe I'll do at some other point. But oh yeah, and all my Star Trek books. Yeah, just in case you couldn't tell, I like Star Trek. But anyway, I digress. Okay, so there you go. Quick look at the Star Wars X-Wing miniatures game and all of my storage needs. If you guys want to see more gameplay, let me know. If you guys haven't already subscribed to my YouTube channel, and check out my official website, www.dadsgamingaddiction.com. This is Vince. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.